preach the good news to all creations. Whoever believes and is baptized will be saved. But whoever does not believe will not be condemned. And these signs will follow those who believe. In my name, they will drive out demons. They will speak in new tongues. They will pick up snakes with their hands. And when they drink deadly poison, it will not hurt them at all. They will place their hands on the sick, and they will get well. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Mark ori kerin dilogun ese ikedogun bi ese ogun ni won ka yen.
This place that we have just read,
nibi ti a sese ka yi,
you will see how God placed something that is very important in the hand of man.
Olorun pe ohun kan ti o se pataki le owo eniyan elerara.
And what he has given to us,
ohun to si fi le wa lowo yi,
if we are able to accept it,
ka ni pe a gba ni,
it can make us to be somebody.
O le so wa di nkan la,
even though we may be nobody.
A le je eni ti a ko mo.
This is the greatest commission.
Ise ti a ran wa re.
And he said, when you accept it,
pe nigba ti o ba gba,
he said, so many things in form of problems that will come your way, he will tackle them for you. But unfortunately, it has become difficult for man to do this. Let me tell you something. Tonight, I want to ask you, what choice are you going to make? What choice are you going to make? I read the story of a particular church some years back. I read it in the Christian literature. What happened to this church? They lost their pastor. And they were looking for a good pastor. And they didn't know how to go about it. And they now constituted a committee. And they called the committee a pulpit search committee. And the job of this committee was to go out there, interview and employ a pastor. And so the committee went. And by the time they interviewed and they brought their reports, the secretary of the committee now reported their findings. And he said it this way. He said, church, I greet you in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. You have sent us on a very important mission. Tap your neighbor, say, don't sleep.
Amen.
Amen. Then the secretary said, you gave us a very big job. But we came across 15 people. The number one person that we interviewed, we interviewed him so well, up to the 15th person. But we found that only one of the 15 was suitable for your church. The first person that we interviewed, his name was Noah. We discovered that he was not a very successful man. He was a preacher. But he was a failure as a preacher. Despite his 120 years experience, the only convert he had was members of his household. So therefore, on your behalf, we rejected that man. And the next man we interviewed was Moses. He was a man you know so well. But unfortunately, you know him so well as a stammerer.
And
he was a man who easily lose his temper. And because we do not want such a man to pastor you, on your behalf we want to reject him. And another man that we interview, you know him very well. He is a man you call the father of faith. His name is Abraham. And when we were interviewing him, we discovered that during one of his encounters on a foreign land, he got in trouble with the authorities of that land. We believe it must have been an immigration problem. He lied his way out. So we do not want a liar to pastor you. On your behalf, therefore, we reject him. The next man we interviewed was by name David. This man would have been a very good pastor. He would have made a very good minister of music. But because he doesn't have good moral standing, you remember what he did with the wife of Uriah. So for that reason, we rejected him on your behalf. The other man we interviewed as well was by the name Solomon. He is the son of the man we interviewed last. He was a walking encyclopedia of the scripture. But he doesn't practice what he preaches. Because of that, we don't want a man who double deals. On your behalf, we rejected him. The next man that we interviewed is a man that did a very great work. A prophet. He is by name Elijah.
Elijah,
a man who had a mountaintop experience. But unfortunately for him, when we were interviewing him, a member of the committee reminded us that a woman terrified him, and instead of him to run into a church, he ran into a cave. And he took the still voice of an angel to bring him out of the cave. Because we do not want a chicken-hearted man. We don't want to church a man. So on your behalf, we equally reject him. Another man that we found there was a prophet as well.
He
is by name Osia. But remember this man, when we interviewed him, we discovered that as a prophet, sometime in the course of his life, he had cause to divorce his wife. For him to have divorced his wife, he has gone against the will of Christ. Because Christ is master, is against divorce. And when he was going to finish everything, he went to remarry. And when he was going to remarry, he did not see anybody in the church environment to marry. He went for a prostitute. So we do not want this kind of a man. So on your behalf, we rejected him. The number 8 man that we interviewed was a prophet as well, Prophet Jeremiah. Whenever he's going to give his own prophecy, it terrifies people.
He
frightens them.
He's
so negative.
ọ̀rọ̀ òdì sí ni.
So we do not want an alarmist, so we rejected him.
Àwa wo pé ẹni tí ọmọ dárúgba ni kò ní dá ní olórí ìjọ o.
So we rejected him.
Àwa kọ̀ òun náà.
And the ninth man was Amos.
Ẹni tó kọ̀ òun ni Amos.
Now when we interviewed him,
nígbà tí a fọ̀rọ̀ wá
we saw that he was a farmer.
A rí pé àgbẹ̀ ni.
The only thing that is good doing is just to keep picking figs in the farm.
A rí pé ohun tí ó dára sí ni pé kó ṣà máa mú àwọn irè oko kó.
And to be raising cattle.
Kó sì máa sin àwọn.
And simply because the person you've asked us to go and look for is a pastor and not a cattle rearer.
Torí pé ẹni tẹ̀ sí ni pé ká lọ wá olùṣọ́ àgùntàn kì í ṣe darandaran.
So on your behalf we rejected him.
Lórúkọ gbogbo yín náà àtúnkọ òun náà pé kò dáa.
Then the next man, the number 10th man that we interviewed.
Ẹnikẹ́ni wa tí a fi ọ̀rọ̀ wá lẹ́nu wò.
Was by name John.
Òun ni Johanu.
He said sometime that he was a John the Baptist, we don't know whatever he is.
Ọ̀dọ́ máa ń pẹ̀lú rẹ̀ ní Johanu onítẹ̀bọ mi ṣùgbọ́n àsámọ̀ pé Johanu.
But when he came before us.
Nígbà tí ó wá síwájú wa fún ìfọ̀rọ̀wánilẹ́nuwò.
The first thing we observed about him.
Ohun kìíní tí a kọ́kọ́ kíyèsí nípa rẹ̀.
Was his mode of dressing.
Ìwọṣọ rẹ̀.
He dressed shabbily.
Ó fàwọ̀ kọ́rùn.
His suit was tattered.
Ah, ohun tó kó kọ́rùn tó pè ní ẹ̀wù.
And because we are looking for a man that will stand and people will admire.
A sì ń wá torí pé ẹni tí à ń wá ẹni tí ó dúró tí inú àwọn èèyàn ó dùn tí wọ́n sì ọkàn wọ́n sì balẹ̀ láti sọ pé pító wa rèé.
So on your behalf.
Lórúkọ gbogbo yín.
We rejected him.
Akọ ẹni ìnira náà pé.
The next man we saw was Peter.
Ẹnìkan tó ẹni tó tẹ̀lé tí a rí òun ni Pétérù.
This man Peter.
Ọkùnrin tí a pè ní Pétérù yìí.
Hello church. Hello church. Are you still here tonight? The Lord is going to talk somebody tonight. The Lord is leading you to take the right choice tonight. And you are not going to miss it again in the name of Jesus. I say you are not going to miss it again in the name of Jesus. The next man was Peter.
Ẹnìkan ẹni tí a tún fọ̀rọ̀ wá lẹ́nu wò ni Pétérù.
When we interviewed him.
Nígbà tí a fọ̀rọ̀ wá lẹ́nu wò.
You know this is a man that we all know very well.
Ẹ ṣe àmọ̀ kókùnrin gbogbo wa náà la mọ̀.
You know you remember what he did to Jesus.
Ọmọ tó ṣe fún Jésù.
He denied Jesus.
Ó sẹ Jésù.
If you preach this one as our pastor.
Àwa wo pé tá a bá fẹ́ ní ṣe olùṣọ́
olórí. He will deny us.
Ó lè tí wàá la bá dé ó lè kọ́ lè
fẹ́ wa o. In terms of adversity he will deny us.
Nígbà tí ìṣòro bá dé yóò sẹ́ wa.
And unfortunately for him.
Ó sì ṣe ní láàánú fún.
He is a bad tempered man.
Ó jẹ́ ẹnìkan tí ó jẹ́ pé kò ní ìpamára.
So on your behalf.
Ní orúkọ gbogbo ìjọ.
We rejected him.
Atukọ̀ òun náà gẹ́gẹ́ bí olórí
ìjọ. Another person that we interviewed.
Ẹlòmíràn tó tún fọ̀rọ̀ wá lẹ́nu wò.
Was a man who is called Paul.
Ẹnìkan tí a ń pè ní Paul ni.
He was not a very good media material.
A rí pé kì í ṣe ẹnìkan tó jẹ́ pé ó lè dojúkọ oníròyìn dáadáa.
We want somebody to be able to stand in front of in presence of the press.
A rí pé ẹni tí a sì ń wá gẹ́gẹ́ bí olórí ìjọ gbọ́dọ̀ lè dúró níwájú gbogbo ènìyàn kó lè sọ̀rọ̀.
And do you know this man can talk too much?
Ẹ sì mọ̀ pé ọkùnrin yẹn a máa sọ̀rọ̀ jù.
We do not want a too long-winded man.
A sì wá rí pé tí a bá fi ẹni tó lè sọ̀rọ̀ jù ṣe olórí ìjọ.
He will ruin the church.
O le da ijo.
He will waste our time.
O yoo fakoko sofo.
On your behalf church.
Ni oruko gbogbo yin ijo.
We equally did what?
A tun so pe o na.
We rejected him.
Ko to gaga bi olori.
The next man, number 13th man that we interviewed.
Ẹni kẹta lati a fi ọrọ wa lẹnu wo.
Was by name Timothy.
O ni a n pe ni Timothy.
He has good potentials.
O ni ore ofe.
He is very young.
Ọmọde ni.
He knows the scripture very well.
O si mo bibeli daadaa.
And his dressing was good.
Ó múra dáadáa, ó ṣe é wò.
But the only thing that disqualified him.
Ṣùgbọ́n ohun kan tí ò jẹ́ kó tán fún olórí ìjọ.
Was because when we were talking to him.
Nígbà tí a ń bá sọ̀rọ̀.
He was talking like a 50-year-old man.
Ó ń sọ̀rọ̀ bí ọmọ tí jẹ́ ọ̀dọ́ tó ó ń sọ̀rọ̀ bí àgbàlagbà.
He did not even respect the number of years some of us have been in the church.
Kò tiẹ̀ kọ́kọ́ bọ̀wọ̀ fún iye ọdún tí ọ̀pọ̀lọpọ̀ wa ti wà ní ṣọ́ọ̀ṣì kan tó bí.
And we discovered that because of his age.
A wá wo pé pẹ̀lú ọjọ́ orí rẹ̀.
This one will be too unruly.
Eléyìí ó máa ṣòro láti control.
So on your behalf we rejected him.
Nítorí náà lórúkọ gbogbo yín a pinnu pé kò tọ́.
Hello church.
Ẹni tí ò tí ń sùn kó kí hallelujah.
Are you ready to listen to the last two?
Wọ́n ní ṣe ẹ̀fẹ́ gbọ́ nípa ẹni tá a sọ̀rọ̀ wá lẹ́nu gbẹ̀yìn.
If you are ready, say yeah. Amen. The next person we interviewed.
Ẹni tó kù tí a fọ̀rọ̀ wá lẹ́nu wò.
When we came across him.
Eh?
When we came across him.
Nígbà tí a pàdé rẹ̀.
He was preaching to us.
Ó ń wàásù fún wa.
In fact, he was so rude